Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Gears of War 5. This is part 6? No, this is actually part 7, actually. Yeah, we did part 6 yesterday. This game has been pretty amazing. I'm loving it. And I hope you guys are as well. I hope you guys are enjoying as well as me. And as you guys saw in the last episode, we actually made it. We had to get the rocket into a train and then the train send it back to the hangar. But before we actually did that, we had to come all the way over here through a lot of storm and bring the bridge down. It was crazy. If you guys didn't see that, please make sure you watch that. It's gonna be right before this video. So yeah, let's get back into the game. And before we do that, actually, please smash that like and subscribe button, guys. Thank you once again, and let's get back to the video. I'll take that. All right, so we have to get to the training facility.
Anyone else surprised by the size of that rocket? It's massive! Rockets are big. You know the ballistic coefficient you need to accommodate atmospheric drag?
No, I don't.
Well, it's high. That's the size.
So, what's it like to know so much about stuff no one else cares about?
Go ahead and abide in your ignorance, man. Not my problem. Glad we agree. Cheers!
Kate, your headaches. They're really gone?
Yeah. As soon as we killed the matriarch, they ended. Haven't had one since.
And this idea you have about your mother being...
It's not an idea. I saw her. I saw whatever she is now.
I'm guessing that's the water tower Paddock mentioned. We're gonna check it out.
Did I pass it?
Wonder how Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Settlement 2 shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
No comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Find a way into the facility. Alright, so we gotta go.
Paddock, Baird. We're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out?
I think we're already getting close to the end. Not quite sure, though. I mean, I really hope this game lasts a little longer, because I'm loving it. And I know for a fact, I don't know if you guys want to, I actually would love for you guys to comment down below. If you guys want to see me playing online, after we finish the story mode, play some games online, to see how it is. Maybe I like it.
Okay, Paddock, we're here.
Cosmonaut training facility.
I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy?
Hacking to a security terminal.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a
check
to access it.
Oh, it doesn't let me.
What if your bot sent out a pulse? Maybe that will show us the way to get in there.
Smart. This is the pulse, right?
Jack, pulse.
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
Oh, this one over here. Gotcha.
Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
A centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely
hidden. That's true. How was I going to be able to tell him to get in there? I don't think he fits through there. Oh, but he's actually there. Nice. All right, he got it.
Facilities activating, Delta.
See, I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Red Condor out there.
Yo, Bear, you lose a Condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy.
Okay, I think there's some components
Jack,
in here.
Get the safe open.
Most likely. We need to upgrade Jack. Now let me do that now. Oh snap, I have a lot of components. Okay. Let me upgrade this. Even though I don't use flash that much. Oh, this one. What else? Jack Zapper. Cool system. Yeah, that's good for now. Oh, I thought that was another component. There's some ammo down here.
Trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
Haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's Civil War and the weather, it crawled in anywhere.
That weapon, the bolt talk, is pretty nice. Oh, wow. Why do you talk?
Look who's here!
You got a scion!
Ada's got a bastard!
Come on, put these assholes down!
Damn, he had to talk. Oh, we haven't seen any worms? Or, I don't know, the monster. I need to get closer. Get closer. Why do I keep reloading?
You're dead!
We got to deal with that Scion!
Stay down!
Drop the target!
Swarm assholes have been wiped clean. I'm aware of how that sounded.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
Ammo here. Should I get the retro lance or should I keep just the regular one? Screw it. I'm gonna keep the regular one.
On me, up here.
Was the UIR space program.
All right, so all the exits are blocked. Now what?
I just have to get over there. So I have to get here first.
Jack, activate that crane.
I'm guessing so he can lift that thing up.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one.
Maybe not. We gotta lift that one there. Where is it?
Jack, Crane.
Do your magic, Jack.
You got it.
Well, let's hope this one holds.
All right, Jack, let's do it again.
Oh, damn. Oh, those robots are always annoying. So what do we do here now? Or maybe use those stairs. Nope. Oh, okay, gotcha.
Get in there, Jack.
So I'm guessing now he's gonna put that down so we can go through. Pretty smart.
That's the ticket.
Okay, this episode actually brings a little bit of thinking. That's pretty nice.
Well, at least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there! Centrifuge building's dead ahead. Hang on, we got a straggler.
They're on us!
Not for long!
Damn, they were under?
They're down! Let's get inside! Help me get this open. Those beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Shit. Rejects are in here, too.
Is there anything, any button that I gotta press? Yep.
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but how do we get them out?
We could bring the arm around. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. Jack, see what you can do.
When there's robots down there. A lot.
I can't believe that knackered thing still works.
You do.
This thing's older than you are, man. Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls at base.
Okay, they're active.
Hey, it's no difference to me. Delete these malfunctions.
Okay, we have to get all the way up over there. You know what? I'm gonna risk it. Jump, jump. Damn, how did you get here? He got here so fast.
Help me! We gotta pull them together! What the hell? Why isn't this stopping?
Brakes might be toast. I don't know.
We'll have to discuss that later. Swarm! They're coming, Brad!
Okay.
Throwing frag!
We got it.
No. Well, that worked out, didn't it?
Maybe. We need Jack to verify the beacons are okay. Come on. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them.
Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in Nuphira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff. Time to get out of here.
You know, Paddock's sending folks out here. We should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. We've lost enough people.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in firefight at the moment.
Stay close to me, mate. You're covered.
Okay,
let's go.
JD, you good?
Yeah, just lead the way.
Oh, that's a gun. Oh, okay.
Well, storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
Damn, we gotta run all the way out there. Oh, no, not only that, there's monsters. It's more.
Get behind those sand glass things!
They're called Boogerite!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
Is there a way to get up there? Oh, yeah.
Guys, come on, this turret's ripping
it
up!
Oh, hell no.
Stay down!
Oh. Okay, so let's get inside.
Ah, shit! The door's welded shut! Jack, rip the door and hurry!
Surprising no one, we got more swarm coming in!
Can we hold them off?
Get out of here. I think at the end she's gonna have to kill her mom.
Okay, skiff's not much farther.
Or unless there's a way to save her. I don't know.
How's the beacon?
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kinda relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I got it. Better the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Come on, Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? You're pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah. Probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showing the corporal compliments, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Files is right. Oh, man. Seeing an engine was sold.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't
UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities, and said, oh, hello, we'll take that. Piss off, thanks. I mean, where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon?
All right, so now we have to go back to Bear.
Brilliant, really.
Which is...
So our Paddock's nomads up to the task.
All the way back there. So we gotta go around it.
I was wondering the same thing. And they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone. Bear trusts Paddock, we trust Bear. So by the transit of property, we trust Paddock's nomads. The transitive what? Book spies.
You're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Is it here? Right? It is, right?
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
Think we just discovered the problem! Whoa!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Secondary mission.
Clear. Nice work. Someone's in there.
Find the nomad engineer. So do I go up there?
Alright, come on. Out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
Namira!
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta, grab anything useful, then we head out.
Okay, so let's get out of here. Grab some ammo. Well, that was like a secondary mission. That's
we just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling for groundwater there.
All right. If we get time, we'll look into it. Delta out.
Right?
Looking spiffy new weapons and armor, too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to...
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Like I said, though, they're actually getting smarter.
And so we meet again.
So component just laying out here. Okay. So we can't go through here.
I'll cover driving.
Yeah, we can't go through that. I guess we gotta go around that. Where's the door?
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
We should probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back. Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, Baird. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead, install it.
Oh, okay. Oh wow, that's like the ones that the enemy has. You know that we gotta kill the little robot flying around. That's actually good.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Baird, get us some cars and get out here. Swarm coming in.
Short version, it's not full. It's not here. Up here and use it.
Delta, come on. Jack, shield.
Success on the very first test, too.
Wait, you never tested it?
You come in with my house
uninvited. You pay the price. Get to the tarmac before Bear loses his ride home. They're right.
right on top of us!
We're gonna clear this tarmac, or Bear's not going anywhere!
Come on, Delta, don't let up! Watch it!
Take him!
Am I the only one shooting, though? Oh, all I gotta do is defend there. Okay. I thought I was supposed to get it.
Looks like they want you to stay, Bear.
Well, yeah, no one saw that though. Yo, these guys look—they look cool. Don't kill him. Why is he only focusing on me? Where's everybody else at?
Stay down.
Oh, I got him. There's another one over here. There's it. What are we supposed to do?
So, are we back on task then?
Okay.
Let's hope so.
Thank you.
bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
One over here, I think.
See that? Smoke up ahead. Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.
Look, they're still fighting. We gotta help them.
On the beacons. Well, they don't look damaged.
Эти зимида. Запоропал, экиндур, эки. Экиндур, эки.
Paddock, mate. You hearing this?
He says the beacons are safe. I'll send someone to pick them up now. And don't worry. They'll be well armed. So go. Deal with your rocket.
All right. Delta out. All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I swear, we have to save these nomad skins one more time. Hey, give them a break.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Bear. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
So, what's the plan now?
The hangar. It's time to put that rocket together.
Sounds good to me. What about Paddock's nomads?
They have stuck their necks out for us. Maybe we own something for that.
Sure. But if we don't get our rocket launched soon, it's not just Paddock's nomads we'll be worrying about.
I'll navigate.
Alright, so I have to go over there. But there's another little one of these drops. No, I'm gonna go over there. We can do that later. Rocket hangar. All right, we got this, boys.
Satellites and rocket are ready. Let's head for the hangar.
So this is what we were before. To get, yeah, well, we got the rocket.
This has actually been a pretty ripping time, all in all. To sum it up, 8 out of 10. We'll do it again.
And it's been surprisingly not terrible having you alone.
Yeah, I'll take that, yeah.
I still have to get in there. You're about to leave the desert and will not be able to
get the
return.
Other side. Doesn't Let's matter. Paddock, we're back at the hangar. Everything should be ready.
Good. Baird left instructions he asked me to read you. And I quote, get inside, initiate the rocket assembly procedure, launch aforementioned rocket, and hope these satellites talk to ours. End quote.
Wait. Hope the satellites talk to ours?
What do you want from me? I can barely turn on a computer. Go press the button and see what happens.
And there we are, everyone's favorite rocket.
Let's get down to the platform and throw a switch.
Yeah, see what happens.
Wait. Over here.
This better work. Paddock, rockets assembling.
Look out!
There's a bloody snatcher in here!
Oh, hell no.
Son of a bitch! You know, I think it did that on purpose. Who gives a shit? We need to get that nose cone back into place!
Two of them.
Don't you die on me, I'm coming.
Get down. I take cover.
Jack Shield.
But the other one hasn't been cut. Right. What are these guys doing? Like, I don't understand why was it up that up close. Not good anyway, so might as well just stay back. Damn, I don't have a lot of ammo. That's a retro lancer. Alright, that's good. Got some. Got a little bit of ammo.
Kate, we gotta get up to those satellites. Come on.
Jack, get this thing aligned. Alright, we're back in business.
Then climb aboard the rocket. You can ride it straight to the launch pad.
Thank you. The rest. Wow, he saved Dell's life.
Buzz, man, thank you. I'm moved by your gratitude, really, I am. But I remind you, I'm hanging from the back of a fucking train. Oh, right.
Yo, I knew he wasn't gonna say something like that, man. A big ass monster. Oh, this ain't over.
All right, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah, initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
What's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Yep, I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. She's definitely the leader, man. She's acting like a leader. That's good. Oh, that's the monster that we saw.
Look out!
I just didn't know it was that. God damn.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
Shit! It's gonna crush the platform! We're trapped!
We gotta make it let go!
Oh, we gotta shoot there.
Shoot the open bits! Great, the open bits have leeches in them!
Get
didn't
the claw.
Like that! Get another one!
Open up. some ammo here.
It's coming around again!
The spiracles! Get them while they're open!
Oh, you guys gotta help me, man.
Gonna crush us.
Oh, dude. I was shooting at it. sure?
No, no, it's not.
He keeps saying everything started back in the... Oh, damn.
Oh, no.
We gotta go, we gotta go. We gotta pick up Ben. Survive the Kraken fight.
What's a safe distance?
Keep running. Maybe we'll find out.
You're not gonna make it.
And he's still alive. Amazing. Yo. Yo. Yo, look at this robot. Damn. Damn, that's security right there. Wow.
Ah, stupid cog controls.
Ow.
Yeah, I think I sprained my spine.
So this is no affair. Home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
Off to you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids, gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yep, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Considering the thing that linked me to the Hive Mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Old Ephira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. Oh, damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs, like always.
Help me plant this beacon down the street.
Bez, Sierra Squad's rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Good luck!
Baird, where am I going? Panic, get your beacon to the Tomb of the Unknown. Violet, take us to him, wherever he is.